Hi, I'm Erin, and this is Hawk Life 101, Mies Campus. One of the 200 most important works of architecture in the United States. That's how the American Institute of Architects described Illinois Tech's Mies Campus, and you get to live and study here. Mies Campus is named after Ludwig Mies van der Rohe, one of the most influential architects of the 20th century. He designed the campus master plan, as well as SR Crown Hall, which is a national historic landmark. Like Chicago, Mies Campus is built on a grid. It's basically a 120-acre rectangle that's bordered by 31st Street to the north, 35th Street to the south, and by Michigan Avenue on the east and the Dan Ryan Expressway on the west. During your time here on campus, you'll probably have reason to visit almost every building. Some of our most popular places include the McCormick Tribune Campus Center, or MTCC, is home to the One Stop, where you can get answers regarding several student services under one roof. The MTCC is also home to the Office of Campus Life, the International Center, and the Office of Student Affairs. Within MTCC, we also have our post office, 7-Eleven, a cafe, dining, lounge areas, and gaming areas for you to enjoy. Herman Hall is home to Career Services, as well as the Academic Resource Center, Talents Cafe, Access Card and Parking Services, and a favorite student hangout, the BOG. IIT Tower houses the Interprofessional Projects Program, or IPRO, a food stall, student services such as student health and wellness, and several administrative offices. The Idea Shop, our rapid prototyping lab, is also located in the tower. Keating Sports Center has training facilities for our student athletes, as well as a workout room and pool that are open to all students.
Paul V. Galvin Library is home of, you guessed it, lots of books. A true 21st century library, it's open 24/7 during finals and offers laptop checkout, research assistance, 3D printers, and more. The newest building is now under construction on the north end of campus. The Ed Kaplan Family Institute for Innovation and Tech Entrepreneurship is coming soon. Once completed, this will be an innovation hub and the home of the iPro program, rapid prototyping labs, and collaboration spaces.
There's a lot happening here on Mies Campus, and there's a lot to look forward to. I'll see you around.